to my parents. You've pushed me so hard over this past year. I never thought a family like ours could fall apart like this. To my brother, you never deserve this. I will always stand by you no matter how screwed up our family becomes.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Who are you?
Kenny. Kenny Cott. You're Pat, right?
How do you know that?
What are you doing here?
It's a long story.
I have all the time in the world.
When were you going to tell me about this?
Wait, did you find that in the attic?
It doesn't matter where I found it. Answer the question.
Train coming soon, you know.
I know. You're too young to be doing this.
It's none of your business.